MI6 to 007. Begin secure transmission. We've identified the woman who murdered Zhukovsky as Xenia Onatop. She's ex-Russian military, assigned to General Orumov during the Russian invasion of Georgia. The two of them entered Dubai last night on false passports, presumably to attend the annual military arms fair, featuring a demonstration of a brand new EMP-hardened helicopter. Your mission is to make sure that helicopter doesn't fall into Arumov's hands. Your contact at the Dubai Arms Fair is Sky Briggs. And one last thing, James. I know how you must feel about Arumov killing 006. But until we know more about the Janus Group, Arumov is worth more to us alive than dead. MI6 out.
Please, sir. Stop there. Arms out, please. Thank you, sir. Yes, he's right here. Yes, sir. Mr. Briggs is waiting for you at the top of the stairs, sir. Have a good evening.
Bond. James Bond, Sky Briggs, head of security. Let's take a hike. I'll show you around. Now, I know your boss is worried about them Ruskies waltzing off with that EMP-hardened chopper. But I gotta tell ya, no how, no way. My boys here are doing a hell of a job. You'd have to be insane to pull off a heist here with all this firepower. If it moves, we'll kill it. By the way, see anything you like, I can probably swing a professional discount. Anyways, I want to introduce you to the pilots. They used to work for Blackwater, flying Cobras between Kandahar and Kabul. That chopper could not be in safer hands. Incoming!
Moving forward, 007. Boarding lounge is just ahead.
Above us! Target is moving! Holding defensive position!
The vessel is now under our control. Alpha Team, what is your status? Over. Alpha Team? Come in, Alpha Team.
Time to fire! Come on, move, mister!
Plant the charges here. 5-5, arm the charges.
Stay here. Help is on the way. Stay here and keep your head down.
Target spotted.
God bless you, sir. They were going to kill us.
Wait here.
General has the helicopter. As soon as we get word, we fall back and scuttle the ship.
The sooner the better. They're trying to take control of the ship again.
It's helicopter.